Hello everyone, welcome to our training on WhatsApp. My name is Shubha. I'm an organic terrace gardener. Me and my friends Bharti, Priya and Savita, we're all organic terrace gardeners. We also compost our wet waste, and in the past we have conducted several workshops on different techniques of composting. In this particular WhatsApp session, we are going to focus on aerobic composting. And our approach is that every day around noon, we will upload a video or some presentation material that I would like you to review. And if you have any questions, you can post the questions on the web and we will try to answer as soon as we can. Now, please do not post anything related to buying or selling or any greetings. Let us be very serious for this session and post only matters pertaining to aerobic composting. So let's start. I have here some compost that I have generated from my wet waste. You can see there are big pieces in it and there are small pieces in it. If I dry it out, I should be able to sieve it and collect all the finer pieces. But even in this stage, it's ready to be used and it's an excellent fertilizer for your plants. This is what your wet waste will be converted to at the end of your composting session. Now, in order to generate do aerobic composting, what do you need? Of course, you need a container. And what sort of container? Since this is do-it-yourself, I will not recommend that you go out and buy vendor specific products, but if you've already invested in them, please go ahead and use them. But if otherwise, scrounge around and you might find something like a laundry basket in your house which has a lot of holes in it. The main disadvantage with this is that there are holes are big enough so that fruit flies can get in. Also, if for some reason your compost starts to get very soggy, it'll smell and it can attract pests like rodents. So I would like you to add a lining of newspaper which will shut the holes, and it will also help absorb excess leachate that is generated in your compost. So this is one. The second is a regular plastic bucket that you will find in all your homes. I would like you to make holes. Once again, this is aerobic composting, so the main criteria is that composting happens in the presence of air. So you need holes for air to circulate through your wet waste. So you make holes that are small enough for air to come through but not big enough for the insects to come through. So don't make them too big. Also, make sure you have a hole at the bottom that will help you collect the leachate as it gets generated. A bucket like this with a tap is equally good. The tap is where you will collect the leachate as you bend the bucket. Of course, you need holes at the top. So for